Cornelius and his friends have starred in vampires of the artificial blood for long enough. Prepare to suffer as we have.
Yeah. your help. I am Valkyrie, the elder of the Winged Ones. The blood of the Winged Ones is very nourishing, so I guess that vampire who attacked me was able to find me more easily. He must have been thirsty for a long time. I promised not to tell anyone about Cornelius's hideout. Cornelius has begun to receive threats from vampires lately, though he kept that to himself. He's safe now. I just heard that he made it to Wizard Park. All the elders are on their way there as we speak to hold an emergency summit on how to deal with the vampire issue. I can open a portal that leads directly to the park, but it takes two people to activate it. Perhaps you can help me with the preparations. And here, take this.